Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. We're just going out with Benji. Right, it's Saturday, the 20th of March, 2021. We could say, just leaving home, here in Madeley, Telford. Just going to have a bit of a walk around. I've got a stove with me, and I'm going to cook myself some tea while I'm out. I'm going to have myself a burger. Another one of them videos where I'm sure, I'm not sure I'm going. Where I'm going, I should. So, right. I've just got to call into the shop. Bench, yeah. Back in a minute, folks. Good boy. Right, folks, we're back. Right, I'll just take this mask off. Come on. Hiya, you're all right.
Hello, you.
Right, okay. Passing through Reeking View at the moment. Like I said, I'm just out on the short walk, me and Benj, and I'm going to cook myself some tea while I'm out. And I've also brought the hammock, which I'm going to have a swing in. Not used it for a while. It's the DD Amex Scout. Not a bad little hammock. Right, now we're just passing through Benful View here. We're going through and across them. And you go, look, across them. Come on, good boy. Squirrel running across a fallen tree. Don't know if the camera picked him up or not. Gooey, eh? Okay, we're now going up through Lloyd's Meadow. I can't see any dogs about, so you can have a run for a minute or two. Go on, Bench. Good lad. come on, down here. Hurry. Come on, down here, good lad. Right, okay. I'll bring you back in a bit, folks. Right, we're back. Now walking along Lloyd's Ridge path. Lloyd's Coppice to the right hand side. Lee's Farm to the left hand side. And the big drop to the right hand side of us is known to locals as the Red Cliffs. And these trees were planted back in the very, very late 60s to the early 70s, and the idea of it was because the cliffs were crumbling. Obviously it's just stopped the land moving so much, so they could build them houses on the left hand side, which is the Lee's Farm estate. Sorry, I say there was planted in the very late 60s, I was wrong there. They planted in the 70s, mid 70s, because we left Lee's Farm, the actual farm, in 1976, and they were being planted then, or had been. Anyway, like I said, in the 70s they were, and they were planted to stop the slip of the land. First bit of blossom that I've seen while I've been out walking. Today, that is. Come on. Good dog. You're a good boy, aren't you, Benj? Most of the time. If you watch my previous videos, you'll have seen me walking across here quite a few times. Right, okay. I'll bring you back in a bit. Alright, folks. We're off the ridge path now, and we're walking around the edge of Lee's Farm, which I call the Lee's Farm loop. Yeah, look. Some daffodils. Bench. Okay. The old tree there in the distance. On the side of us, on the right hand side of us, sorry, we've got Lee Dingle. Some videos in there in the past as well. Lovely time of year this. Spring. A good mix of weather and some lovely plants, you know, wild plants. It will be out very soon. A good display. Like I say, this is Lee Dingle. On the right hand side. Otherwise known as Bluebell Dingle. Right, I'll bring you back in a bit. Right. I'm back. We're just going into Lee Dingle now. Down below us is Lee Brook. Come on, good lad. I'm not sure where I'm going to stop, to be honest. Because I'm not even sure how far I'm going or where I'm going. You know what I'm like. Bench. Stop. Good lad. Hey. Yeah. Sit. Bench. Bench. What's this? Ah, got him. Right, over. Wee. Go on, up. Go on. Hang on, Bench. Hang on. Hang on. Right. Come here. Come in under. You cheat. All the wild garlic. Down by the stream. Oh, and some here. Right. I'm gonna pick some. Stop. Off the embankment. Just a few leaves. And I'll wash them with the water I've got with me, and put some on my burger. What have you seen? Come on. Bench, stop your pulling. What you in a rush for? Thank you. Right, I'm just having a nosy. Let's have a look over here. Ooh. This way, Benji. Yeah. Ouch. Getting attacked by the tree. Excuse me, awkward. Why have you gone that way? This way. Good boy. Right, okay. Let's try it. Try a tree here to tie him up to. Right. Okay. I'll bring you back in a bit, folks. Okay, folks. I'm back with you. There's the hammock. I'm not sure if these trees are wide enough apart, to be honest. Hopefully you can see me. Just tie it into a bow. And double knot it. Right, just have a look. Ah, right, yeah. Just spin your fraction.
ready for it to collapse.
Now that's good. Is it, Benj?
All good.
Perfect. Bring you back in a minute, folks. Right, okay, we're back. Right, there's the baps I got from the shop. One more shop. Right, let's have a look what we've got in there then. In there, we've got burger, onion, some tomato, and some oil. I was going to use that bit of French dip, but it's a bit rock hard. So I'll leave that for the foxes. Right, a bottle of water for a drink. There's a stove and frying pan. There's my little kettle thing. And most importantly, there's Benji Boy's dish. No, you got nothing in there yet. Right, so that's Benji stuff done. And a coffee. The usual Nescafe. 3-in-1. Loosen it up a bit. Okay. Oh, and some jalapeno and tomato relish for on the burger. Right, so now today I've combined two of my stoves. This stove here. The Tom Shoe. Is it Tom Shoe? Is that how you pronounce it? Yeah, Tom Shoe. Right. That is normally a wood burning stove. But for today, hang on. Okay, like I say, that there is set up for the wood burning stove, as a wood burning stove, sorry. But today I'm using my alcohol stove in it. Alcohol stove or methylated spirit stove, which is what I'm using here, methylated spirits. Anyway, that's what I'm using. Right. There's a cup, there's a spoon. Look at this, look how well I'm prepared today, folks. Blooming unusual for me. There's a necessity paper. Right, set it like that, that's it. Now, I haven't used this meth's burner in a while. Saying that, I haven't used the actual wood stove in a while either. Small frying pan. Okay. Here's my cutlery. Oi! Oh, so you're chewing your lead then. Sorry, Benji. Having a munch on a stick. Shouldn't be doing that either, really. Stop. No. Right.
Right, that's better. Right, the only thing I hadn't organised with me today was the small chopping board, so I've had to use a lid. Right, okay. I'll put the tomatoes there with the onion for a minute whilst I get the burger sizzling away. Folkies, I'm going to turn this round. And pull it upside down. And these baps are tiger baps. Like I said, and you've seen in my walking video that these are from Moore's A&B shop in Madeley. Okay. Look at that, it's blooming gone out. Okay, for some reason this keeps going out. think what it is. There's not enough air getting to it, so I'll put that back on that way. Okay. Right, now we're getting a sizzle on. Can't remember if I said or not now. The burger is only a bird's eye burger, but it's a quarter pounder and I love them. One of the original quarter pounders. Okay, like I was saying, it's sizzling well. Let's flip it over. In goes the tomato. And the onion. You're quiet, Bench. See the other doggy Bench?
Yeah.
No, like I said, no cutting board, but no plate either. Right, someone else is going past with the dogs. So, my plate for today is the lid off the food container. That's the tomato done. My onions are cooked nicely. With these burgers as well, there's also onion in the burger as well. If I'm right. Right. Yummity yum. Give the burger another minute or so. Don't you eat my burger? Wait.
Right, sorry about that.
The phone switched itself off for some reason. Because I'm recording this on the phone, on the Samsung S21. Right now, I've misplaced my salsa. Right. Okay. Salsa. There we go. Not salsa. Relish. Right. There we go, folks. One burger. With onions, tomatoes, and relish. So, right, okay. No bench. Very tasty. Right. I'm going to eat this and I'll bring you back in a bit. Right. I'm back. Benji's having a bit of a mooch about. Have myself a second or two in here. Right, as you'll see, I've got the kettle on. Like I say, I'm having my usual 3-in-1 coffee. All my rubbish in there. That burger was blooming lovely. Kettle's not far off. So, there you go, look. Plenty warm enough for me anyway. It's not boiling, as in rolling boil, but it's warm enough. piping off, didn't I? Right. Sit. Put that there a sec. Put the stove out. There we go. Cheers, folks. Okay. I'm going to drink my coffee. I'm going to have a bit of a lounger for in the hammock for 5 minutes. And, look at him. Cleaning the grease out the bowl here, look. Out the frying pan. Right. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to have my coffee. I'm going to have a swing in the hammock for a bit. And, I'll see you in the next part of the video. See you in a bit, folks.
Alright, folks, I'm back. I've had a swing in the hammock. I've had me burger. I've had a coffee, and now we're going to set off. See, look, LNT, leave no trace. You can't tell I've been here, apart from a bit of squash ground. Right. Go on, Bench, this way. There he is, good boy. Go on, we're going up here. Come on, let's go this way. Come on.
Yeah, just checking we're recording.
Right, yes. Just change battery on the GoPro. Right. I think I need to buy a couple more batteries for it, to be honest. Wearing out. Right, okay. So, enjoyed that. Hammock time. The burger and the coffee went down well. I forgot to put me garlic on my burger. Oh well. Next time I can bring some with me anyway, if it's not the garlic season, when I come out again next cooking in the woods, because I've got some frozen at home. Right. This was Lee Dingle, and as we come out of here, we come in up to the All Nations pub.
run.
It's not a run, it's a walk, it should say. Anyway, right. Here's the All Nations pub, and this is the Lead Ingle Bridge, or people know it as Legs Way Bridge, but it used to carry the trucks that came down the bank there, down that incline from the Medipit Mount Colliery, Medipit Colliery, to the canal, which is now part of Blissill Museum. Anyway, let's move on a little bit further. Onto the bridge. Right, this is Colport Road we're walking down there. We're still in Madeley here in Telford. Yeah, we're going under the Lead Ingle Bridge now. And all the woodland on the right hand side. Here's where we've been, Lead Ingle. Oh no. We're gonna cross the Legs Way. And get onto the Silken Way. Right. I'll catch you in a bit, folks. Right, okay, folks, I'm back. I'm getting back up towards the Silken Way. I took a diversion off it and walked through Hills Lane. Oh yeah, you're right. COVID testing station here in Madeley. This is the top of Legs Way, and there's the Madeley police station next to it. Right, this is where we get back onto the Silken Way, next to the Forester's Arms. Right now. Okay, we're gonna go down this way. And I think I'm gonna end this video just down here. By the building which used to be Madeley Market Station. The old railway station. Here it is on the right hand side coming up, look. Stand still a minute, Benji. There we go, folks. Madeley Market Station. That was. Oh yeah, you are, mate. Right. I'm going to leave it at that, folks. And I'm going to end it here. Hope you've enjoyed it. Bit of walk. Bit of outside cooking. Outdoors cooking, I should say. In the woods. And a cracking day. And weather-wise, that is. Cracking spring day, and I'll leave it here anyway, like I said, and I'll catch you soon in another video. So take care, bye for now, and stay safe.